What's up? It's Rob from Valley.
And Karah from Valley.
Welcome to our rehearsal space slash studio slash overall creative space. And this is it. This is where we do all everything.
The magic happens.
Right now we're set up for our headline tour rehearsals. We're going on our first headline tour, the I'll Be With You tour. It's all set up for kind of our stage setup. But yeah, we've built a vocal booth here. We've tracked all of the last birthday EP here, did all the production, literally like right here. Yeah, there's a ton of instruments in here. There's a nice little beautiful Rhodes we write on. There's a little like tracking room in there. Yeah, it's just an overall Swiss Army space for us.
Hey, it's Alex from Valley. This is where I play, and this is my little companion who sits with me all the time. His name is George. He has a Navy jacket from a fan, and yeah, he keeps me company every show. I play bass in Valley, but I'm also the de facto tech guy of the band. I help make everything work so we can hear each other, and yeah, just make sure that we all put on a really good show together. What's up? It's Mickey from Valley. This is my station. I got my pedal board, which makes my guitar sound nice. I got my keyboard, my guitar. I play this drum on some songs, and then there's a part in the set where Karah and I switch, and I go back to the drums, and I play tempo, and Karah goes up front and sings. So that's kind of my shtick on stage.
I am just Theragunning, aka massage gunning, my legs, because when you play drums for like 6 hours a day, every day in this rehearsal space, your legs get sore. I can also do a wicked drum roll.
One, two, one, two, three.
I'll be with you.
Thank you for checking out our studio slash jam space slash where we write. We love you, Beatroot. Thanks for coming by, and we'll see you on tour, the I'll Be With You tour, and the after party's out right now. Love you guys.
Woo!